It appears she lives.
Though yet she speak not. Marco.